before we get on to this video, if you like what you see, make sure you support me on Patreon. Everything is very much appreciated. And also, if you want to request things for me to react to, movies, albums, you know, songs, definitely make sure you check me out on Streamlabs. Both of those links are in the description. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out. What's up, guys? I'm checking out Linda Ronstadt. This one's titled Blue Bayou, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Blue Bayou. Where I'm from, that is like an amusement park area that I always wanted to go to but never did. So yeah, let's check it out. Bro, I used to want to go there so bad when I was younger.
I feel so bad, I got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time. Since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou.
Wait, huh?
Saving nickels, saving dimes. Work until the sun don't shine. Looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou.
Production is amazing. I'm loving just the overall, you know, production.
Where the fox are fun and the world is mine on Blue Bayou. Where those fishing boats with their sails afloat. If I could only see that familiar sunrise.
Thank you. Yeah, that was hard, man. I can't even front. That was definitely hard. I loved all the different like sounds and effects that were constantly kind of being added to the song as it went on. That was dope, and just the overall vibe of the song definitely had more of like that. I want to say country, but I'm not sure if it's like country or folk in this case. I think it's more so country though, but it definitely had like that, those types of vibes, I feel like. And her voice was kind of, she sounds more or less like a, country folk singer type of, of an artist. But yeah, that was really, really nice, man. I really, really enjoyed that one right there, Blue Bayou. I wasn't really paying a whole lot of attention to like the story of the song, if you will, but I really, really enjoyed just hearing it and, hearing her vocals over top the production. That was really nice. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.